Yes?
The new patient is here. They're early.
That's fine. We can start now. I'm glad you came. Just turning up shows your commitment to the process. Good. I've read your notes. The other therapist didn't work out for you. I want you to know this will be different. We take this at your pace. No notes, no drugs, no theories. We go back to the start. Understand what happened. Take a look at this short form. I promise it's the only one you'll see during your therapy. Try to answer truthfully. It's easier that way. You've been unfaithful? Is that true? Okay. Let's get started then.
Cheryl? Sweetie? Oh my God. Cheryl? 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 Cheryl! Cheryl. Thank you. Cheryl? Sweetie? Sweetie? Cheryl!
You okay, sir? Not a good night to be out and about.
I'm looking for my daughter.
Take a seat. Your daughter. Go on.
We were in a car accident. When I came to, she was gone.
Maybe she went to get help. She a clever girl? Sensible?
Yeah, I think so. She's 7. Her name's Cheryl. Here's a photo.
Cute. Harry Mason. Levin Street. Your ID says you live on Levin Street. That's a few blocks from here.
Levin Street, yeah. Yeah, that's where I live.
Uh-huh. You feeling okay, Harry? Any headache? Nausea? Blurred vision?
Bit of all of them. Maybe she went home. Makes sense.
Harry? Your phone?
My phone? Right. They hung up.
A lot of problems with phones on account of the storm. Maybe that was your little girl.
She could be trying to call me from home.
Shit. I need to follow this up.
It's okay. I'll head home. I'm sure she's there.
Tell you what. Soon as I'm done, I'll meet you over there. Levin Street.
Thanks.
Take care.
A worthwhile cause. Strange.